Hi friends, my name is Deepthi. Welcome to Learn English with Deepthi. Today, let's take a look at some Christmas vocabulary. You'll hear many of these words if you listen to Christmas songs in English or if you watch a Christmas movie in English, you will hear these words. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. This is the beginning of a very popular Christmas song. Do you know what that means? So deck the halls means to decorate your home for Christmas. Boughs of holly. Bough means a small branch of a plant or a tree. Holly is the name of a very popular Christmas decoration. It's a plant that is used to decorate your home for Christmas. It has green leaves and red berries. Another plant that is popularly used as a Christmas decoration is mistletoe. We often hear mistletoe referred to in Christmas movies because there is this interesting tradition related to mistletoe. If you happen to meet someone underneath the mistletoe, you are supposed to give them a kiss. So in many movies, we will see this as a plot to get two people to kiss because they're standing under the mistletoe. The most important Christmas decoration in any home is, of course, the Christmas tree. A pine tree or fir, spruce, these are the kind of trees that are used as Christmas trees in homes. People also use artificial Christmas trees sometimes. So the Christmas tree is decorated using lights and ornaments. Many different ornaments are put all over the tree to make it look pretty. Another common Christmas decoration is the wreath. A wreath is a decoration that is made in the shape of a circle. It could be made from branches of pine trees or holly or any of the other plants that are often used for Christmas decorations. This is also decorated with ornaments or lights. People often hang a wreath in front of the door to their home. Since Christmas is a celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ, many people also have a nativity scene among their Christmas decorations. A nativity scene is a depiction of the birth of Jesus, created using small figurines in the shape of Mary and Joseph, Jesus, and the wise men who came to see Jesus at the time of his birth, etc. So this is also a part of the Christmas decoration in most homes. Another common decoration you will find in homes is a Christmas stocking. This is bags in the shape of socks, large socks. These are hung near the fireplace and they're also customized with the names of the people in the house. Each stocking will have a name. So the tradition is that when Santa Claus comes, he will bring everyone a large present, which he will put under the tree. And he will also bring everyone a few small presents. Something simple, like a piece of candy or something small. And this he will put in the stocking. So Christmas morning, people come and open their presents. They will have a big present under the tree and they will also have something inside the stocking with their name. So these little presents that go into the stocking are called stocking stuffers. Now let's talk about a few words related to Santa Claus. How does Santa travel? Santa travels on a sleigh. A sleigh is a cart that is used by people to travel on snow and ice. It is usually pulled by horses or reindeer. Santa's sleigh is pulled by reindeer. There are 8 reindeer that pull Santa's sleigh. The most popular one among them is called Rudolph. There are many popular songs and books about Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. So how does Santa come into a house? Santa comes in through the chimney. In Western countries, the chimney is associated with a fireplace. It's not usually a place to cook food. A fireplace is a place for you to burn wood to keep warm. Because in most Western countries, Christmas happens during the winter time when it is very cold, so you have to keep warm somehow. And wood was burned in the fireplace to keep yourself warm. Nowadays, you don't really need to use a fireplace because everywhere there is heating inside the home. But traditionally, the fireplace was used to keep warm during the winter. And this is how Santa comes in, through the chimney of the fireplace. Have you heard of Secret Santa? So this is a way to organize gift giving within a group. So in a group of people, like kids in school or people in an office, they can all get together and buy gifts for each other. So there will be an assigned person who will randomly pick one person to give a gift to another person in the group. I wouldn't know who's going to buy a gift for me. That's why we call it Secret Santa. And I will also get a name of another person to whom I should be buying a gift. And they wouldn't know that I bought that gift for them. Another term that you will often hear is White Christmas. This just means that it's snowing on Christmas Day. Or we call it White Christmas even if there is snow on the ground from a previous day. People like having a white Christmas. So you often hear people saying, oh, I hope to have a white Christmas. It just means that they're hoping that there will be snow around Christmas. I hope this video has helped you understand some of these vocabulary words related to Christmas. Please like and share the video and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.